Good morning, Tex, with Zach Rowe.
That's me!
Good morning. Today's Monday, February 22nd, 2016. So, I just got a call from the dentist. Apparently, my son's gonna need braces. So there goes $2,500 just flushed down the toilet. Overbite. Told him not to eat all those celery sticks, but oh, his mother just lets him eat celery sticks. Well, I hope your day's better than this, because my day is just awful. Just awful. Mondays are the worst. I hate Mondays.
Good morning, Tex, with Zach Rowe.
That's me!